Alright guys, second video. LG V50 SDH55. Two game. Pokemon Legend and WWE 2K18 game setting. Taiwan, China. Driver, I don't use any of the XNS driver. It's of shit. My driver, at the end of the game, I'll show you. How many FPS on SDH55? Let's see. Lot of fingerprint. Sorry for the disruption. FPS. On to it the graphic glitch a bit less. Listo. Not bad for SGX55. Speed 20 plus and above. So 10 minutes already. Next game. Clear the gas first. WWE 2K18. Setting. Tune it, the driver. Is it loading? No? It's not loading. It's the disable the memory. And not edges. I'm using the best version. When you use the update version, let's say you unlock the 6 and 8 tech team, the game will become a bit slower compared to the best game. Don't know why, something wrong there. Loading. Uh-oh.
And the headbutt connects.
Headbutt.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Bam. Hey, look.
This could get ugly, guys. You can count on it, Michael.
Bam.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. As the action continues, let's discuss Dean Ambrose briefly. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here? If you ask me, the best word to describe Dean Ambrose is crazy. The man is borderline certifiable. He probably shouldn't even be allowed out here. All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Don't do that.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody's gonna get hurt. Seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man. For Dean Ambrose here. Looks to me like he just hit a wall. Oh man, his family has to be concerned about him right now. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. And if Dean Ambrose able to break free. And there's the counter. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this. Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. If you're a WWE superstar who signs a contract to face Brock Lesnar, you've accepted the fact that you're going on a ride to suplex.
It was so unbelievable
that he broke out of that. He gets him with the overhand punch. Here we go again.
I can't believe it.
Oh, he turns it around.
Now
we have Dean Ambrose on the attack. Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose. Skull on skull.
Get up.
He is a one-man gang in there. No, he reverses it. This should do it right there.
Hey, yeah.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
No music. Still a bit slow. At least at 7-0 this one. Rest of the setting. So, my driver. This is the 615 OpenGL 615, and this one is Tunic. Sometimes a switch between of them. Some game better on the 615, some are on the turnip. So off this one, on this one, off this one, on this one. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.